The Allan Hancock and Cuesta baseball teams kicked off Western State North Conference play last week against one another. It was the Bulldogs coming away with the 2-1 win over the Cougars. The same two teams meeting up this afternoon on a beautiful day for baseball. Hancock strikes first in the first. Jake Schusterish singles to left field. That plates Mike McLean, 1-0 Bulldogs. Hancock in business again in the second. Man on for McLean, and he McLaunches one. Deep to center field. This one's going to go off the wall, and so does the outfielder. McLean trucking all the way around the bases for an inside-the-park two-run home run. Bulldogs lead it 3-0. Cuesta finally on the board in the third. Ryan McCarty, a bullet fair down the left field line. Gabe Barthelmass scores all the way from first. Cougars cut the deficit to 3-1. Now 4-3 Hancock, the comeback is on. David Martinez skying one. Shallow center field, a Texas leaguer falls in for a base hit. Bloop. Mason Grotto scores to tie the game at 4. Cuesta brings out the big sticks the rest of the way. They score 8 runs in the bottom of the 8th. They beat Hancock 13-6.